Hello everyone, I am Wade. Today we are here with teacher Crystal.
Hi everyone, I'm Crystal.
All right, to get us started, could you tell us a little bit about yourself and what you teach here at Fun Day?
I'm currently teaching mostly conversation classes. I also teach some classes like sense of language, business phone calls, but mostly just conversation classes for pre-A1 to A2 level students.
Okay. Can you give us a little bit about your English background?
Mm-hmm. I was actually born and raised in Taiwan, and I really do believe that learning environment can be created.
Created?
Created.
How so?
So, because you don't get to talk to native speakers, you know, every day.
True.
You have to listen to a lot of English. So I would choose to watch, like when I was little, I watched a lot of English films, mm-hmm. listened to English songs, and I did a lot of practice called shadowing practice.
Shadowing practice.
Shadowing.
What's shadowing practice?
Okay, it's easy. You just pick like a video. It could be a random video, but it shouldn't be too difficult for you to understand.
Okay.
You play that video, you know, let's say you play a line, you just press the pause button and you repeat what you hear.
Oh, right. So you're repeating the phrase that you hear.
Try to imitate the tone.
Right. So what you're listening to, it makes you also repeat the same accent, right? If it's an American accent.
Yeah.
British accent,
yeah,
depending,
right.
I guess, what accent you want.
Yeah, you can.
You wanna...
If you want to learn that accent, you just pick the right video.
Oh,
that's right.
That makes sense.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so maybe you could tell our students, what's the best way to utilize their time?
I think being consistent is the key. If you think that, oh, I'm going to take that class later when I have free time, I'm telling you, no, you're never going to find time for that.
Yeah, very true.
Yeah, you have to find a time that we really get to sit down and take that class and focus and do it regularly.
Like, yeah.
You know, every Monday, every Tuesday,
okay.
right?
Yeah.
You'll see the progress.
Exactly. That's very important to set the time. Once they have the time set, now what's the best mindset that they should have when they approach English? Because many mm-hmm. people might say, oh, it's too hard, or even if I'm being consistent, I'm not seeing growth. What sort of mindset should they have?
I think a lot of students are afraid of making mistakes,
right?
They come to the classes, they're afraid to talk because they're afraid
True.
Of making mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
So first thing, you have to embrace it. You
Yes.
have to embrace your mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't be afraid, because that's how you learn. We make
Yep.
mistakes and we learn from that.
Exactly.
Right?
Make mistakes.
Yeah.
Do you have other points?
Yes, that's the first thing. And the second is be patient. You are not going to master English in just one night.
Yeah, Rome wasn't built in a day, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Then the third thing is to be open. Don't be afraid to talk about the difficulties you're facing. We have a very strong consultant team.
Mm.
Always go to your consultant, talk about your frustrations,
yeah.
right? They definitely are happy to help you
yeah.
to pick the classes that really match your level,
mm-hmm.
right? And help you to design your study plan.
That's good. So there's a good support team.
Yeah.
Yeah,
right.
And you need that.
Yes.
All right. That's great. Well, thank you so much, teacher Crystal, for all that insight.
Mm-hmm.
And please stay tuned to get to know more of our teachers here at Fun Day. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.